There's this energy exchange.
It is a symbol.
It's a sign of validation in your identity.
It's intensely beautiful.
We call it in Free Mom Hugs the spark. And it's where the connection of humanity happens, the essence of humanity. A hug gives love. A hug takes love. We empower the world to celebrate the LGBTQIA+ community through visibility, education, and conversation. And yeah, we still give hugs. Our youngest son is Parker, is part of the reason why we're here. He spent his whole life trying to come out to me, and I didn't take the news very well. But when he turned 21, he met someone, and that's when we faced the reality that I have a gay son. When Parker came out of his closet, I went into mine, and I had to really re-examine everything that I believe. That prompted me to make the homemade button that read Free Mom Hugs. And I went to a pride festival with that button on my sundress. And the first hug that I gave was to a beautiful young woman who said that it had been 4 years since she got a hug from her mother. And that moment, I knew there was something profound. We got together, some other moms, and we just started pouring into the community. And we started offering gift cards for gas or for basic needs like a mother would. And that started the first Free Mom Hugs chapter in Oklahoma City. What I love about having the chapters where they're at is that what California needs is different than Kentucky. We have 50 chapters. Every state has a chapter. We welcome moms, dads, friends, and allies, whether it's showing up at pride festivals with a banner or preparing care packages for the community who might be feeling alienated. We provide educational resources to civic faith and business leaders.
What Free Mom Hugs can really do is show the possibility that you can still have family in your life that love you, even if the ones that you're living with right now aren't showing that.
And I just wish I had that growing up, you know, and I didn't.
Especially for these queer and trans youth, I was one of those youth back in the day. I was homeless for 3.5 years. All of a sudden meeting Free Mom Hugs and having that hug and having someone validate my identity.
To have the support of Grant Thornton to be a Purple Paladin will allow us to support our chapters, to grow our group of allies, and to really make a difference in the world around us. Just one person. You could be that one person. I'm that one person. And what a difference one person can make.